water tower at the Illinois Veterans Home in Quincy is coming down. Here's video from this morning. As crews were disassembling the old water tower, Chief Engineer Dave Clifford said the 350,000-gallon tank portion of the tower will be removed today. The remaining stems and leg supports will come down tomorrow. The old water tower dates back to 1955, but has not been used since 2015.